Where you been?
Hi, how you doing? You missed your meeting with your parole officer.
Parole officer?
Nope.
Yeah, yeah, this guy got in some trouble a while back for whipping out his little Dick Grayson on a playground. But it's all good. I mean, your wife forgave you, right?
What?
You're married?
No. Married pervert.
No, I'm not. Daisy, I'm not married. He's kidding.
Oh, man. Dodge that bullet, huh?
What the hell are you doing here, Batman? You're gonna ruin this.
Calm down. Hey, look, I read on Twitter that a supervillain's gonna bomb this loser meet and greet. So I'm here to save the day, like I do all the time. I mean, you know, it's my thing. I'm the Batman.
Yeah, baloney. You're here to ruin my chances with women, like you do all the time.
No way, brother, no way. No, I'm in support of this. Get one more speed date, okay? Then we gotta find that bomb.
Ah, this sucks.
Little tip, less boy, more wonder, right?
Oh, man, it's very clever.
Dazzle them.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Lois.
Yes.
Lois Lane.
No, I know, it's me, Robin. We've met several times.
Robin what?
Robin. Mm. That's it. Mm. I helped save you from Lex Luthor.
Sorry.
You were like, I'll never forget this as long as I live.
Sorry again.
Oh, well, I thought you were dating Superman.
No. We broke up about 6 months ago.
Oh, I didn't know that.
He's been stalking me ever since.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Last night, I look out my bedroom window, and there he is, just floating there, just stroking a nasty little curl and masturbating. Blew his wad all over my window. He broke the window. His jizz is like a shotgun blast. You know that shiny stuff in his hair? It's not hair gel.
No. Lois!
Oh,
no.
Oh my God!
Nice to see you.
Nice to be seen. Oh my goodness.
Do you know each other?
Yeah,
we work together. A little bit.
Hey, me too.
How's Superman? Huh? I'm gonna give him a call right now, actually.
No, don't do that.
I'm gonna do it.
Batman, don't, please.
Call your range. Hey, Supes! What's up, brother? It's the Dark Knight. Hey, man, I was just thinking about you here because I'm sitting with Lois, and she's on a date with my boy Robin.
No.
Oh, yeah, I know. I lost him.
Stay away from Lois, or I'll use my heat vision to fuse your balls into one big, ridiculous uniball.
Superman, you don't understand. I'm not here to hit on your girlfriend. That's crazy. Batman and I are undercover, and we're looking for a bomb.
Bomb? I don't give two super shits about a bomb.
As long as I'm balls deep in Lois, I'm solid gold. Stay away from Lois!